I just... What hold on, it? Okay? I just need a minute.
I hope you last longer than a minute. What is it?
I need to talk to you.
Okay.
Can you sit down, please?
Making me nervous.
I'm sorry. These last 2 months have been great. Amazing. You've been amazing. And I want to thank you for being so patient with me. Look, I know how frustrated you've been that we haven't had sex yet.
It's okay. You're old-fashioned, I get it.
It's not just that. I'm HIV positive.
That's what I thought you were gonna say.
It's cool. I mean, it's not cool. It's okay. I've been positive for about 2 years now. I'm on meds, I'm healthy. I am undetectable, always safe, always. So, are you on PrEP?
No. No, I'm not. How come you didn't say anything before?
I wanted to. I was going to, it just... It's not an easy subject to bring up, you know? So I only bring it up with guys I really like. And I really like you.
I like you too.
But...
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. At the tone, please record your message.
Hey, Nathan. It's Bret. It's been a while. 6 months? How are you doing? Listen, I just want to apologize for how I reacted when you told me you were positive. I was a jerk. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry. I was just scared, I guess. Oh no, that's no excuse. I was just ignorant. I didn't know enough about HIV. And I let your status become a deal breaker. Stupid. Not you. Me. I was stupid. I'm sorry. This isn't exactly the message I wanted to leave. I screwed up. And I hope you'll forgive me. I miss you. Give me a call sometime.